When you're working in a channel in Teams, the announcement feature has been around forever. But if you have Microsoft Teams Premium or you're using Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365, there is a great new enhancement to announcements that I love. Let me demonstrate that right now. I'm in a channel, doesn't matter which one, you can be in any channel. I'm under the accounting team. When I click announcement, nothing new here. This is for everyone. Everyone can do this right now. But what is new is over here to the right, if you have Teams Premium or you have Copilot, you can create what is called a custom background. When I click here, it is using Microsoft Designer to do this. It is showing me some samples. If you notice, everything is an image now, and they just are putting in generic information up here. But let's say that this has to do with open enrollment for benefits. And I'm going to come over here to the right and submit the design. All the results come back, and that was actually very fast, showing open enrollments for benefits. Scroll through here. There is a ton of stuff in here. If this was the year 2025, you just come up here and change this. And we even get different images, and that's actually a cool feature also. Find something that you like, click it once. You can customize it and change the background and other information. Microsoft Designer will launch for you. I'm going to hit done for now. And now my announcement really pops and stands out. If you don't like it, you can remove it and start again. You could also just delete the entire post since I haven't posted it yet. Just like with posts, you do need to have something in here or you'll get a message saying it. I'm going to type in test. Click on post. There is that announcement. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My Microsoft Teams online training course, over 3 hours of material, is also available. Appreciate your time.